newspaper.
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained a recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec?
You're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although, I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Papa!
Easiest job ever.
It's a trespass on air!
Interesting.
Miami.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
My living!
My husband thought this panacea of yours would cure...
Get Starek's soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks! Your syrup is liquefying him! He's turning him simple-headed!
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I'm hoping is they make a run of these guys between the gasometers and the asylum.
Where that syrup is made, shall we? The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry. Walk on, girl.
Hey!
Let's go. Steady on. Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Stay up! You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called,
that goes into the syrup. An opium, no less.
Revolting. Absolutely sickening.
A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree? Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other mouths?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man. How much do they say?
Grab him! Drag him! And he gets thrown!
Someone!
done, dear boy. Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation. Misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah!
That is Richard Owen! A vile, despicable wretch of a man!
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
Faster, you deadwit!